Our TV screens are about to see real elderly people telling their stories about their everyday lives. It's to help seniors improve how they live.
It looks like chaos, but it's actually a commercial in the making. A film crew capturing two elderly ladies struggling to go about their daily lives.
I was fascinated to see the people and the equipment they have. It's mind-boggling.
Mary Cooper Person is 76 and Ray Johnston, 86. Both women find it difficult to live by themselves and need help with the little things every day.
I can't lug a vacuum cleaner around anymore.
There are numerous things that I have difficulty with, and probably the hardest one these days is making the bed.
Now they're sharing their stories to support Spiritus, a community care organisation as part of the Anglican Church.
They don't feel like they're acting when we're asking them to try and open a can or to try and get out of the bath or something. They look at us and say, we do actually struggle to do this.
But they're making it work.
I take them shopping, I take them to the movies, I do bus tours with them, I do gym programs.
I couldn't live in my own home without the Spiritus.
The organisation and the stars of the commercial say sometimes the elderly are too proud to ask for help, but if they do, their life will definitely improve.
The organisers also say sons and daughters don't seek enough assistance for their elderly parents. The commercials will run from mid-September. Isabella Robinson, 10 News.